Is anyone sick of the horse getting injured in the field and constant vet bills? So top tip, if you wrap the horse in bubble wrap, this adds an extra layer of protection. And then if you use some fragile tape, this warns other horses away. The more you add, the more protection you're going to give your horse. So if you know someone that needs to know these top tips, please tag them in the comments.